Okay, welcome back to Narad-Noah. So, going for the final push, pretty much. I don't know if it'll be in this recording. I doubt it. Very much so. But, certainly, I'm going to try and get into the transition for the sarcophagus, if I can. The army. There's certainly a lot going on when you come into this section, and if I'm honest, it seems more than what I remember. Maybe that's the mod itself, very likely. I love this. Because I think more helicopters come, which I don't remember. And then you get the army coming through. Maybe it did happen in the original. It's so long ago. I couldn't tell you, really. Wow. I did not see that coming. I don't know whether... They're running off. They're going after him. I don't know if that was the one that killed me last time, but it's quite funny seeing him running around. Oh, I think he's still going for me. Put him out of his misery. Yeah, I remember one going down about there, yeah. Which is what is gonna happen. And that's the army that are gonna come through on foot. Yeah, it does seem like more is coming through than I recall, but as I say, it was a very long time ago. Here they are. Oh, it's gone. I need to get to some kind of a relatively safe place, if at all possible. If you go too far to the left, you get terrible radiation. too risky to start looting corpses. Fighting on two fronts is never good. I don't want to be right in the center of the action. I'm not absolutely 100% certain who I took down over there. Probably army, but I'm not really that certain. I kind of want to sit back and watch things develop just for a bit before I wade in. That's not good. Not good at all. Jump the wall and that was a headshot when I really needed it. Ah, that, I was just gonna say in the commentary, I was just gonna say, is that live? And it, well, it is live. Intending to get them when they were more in a cluster, but they spread out a bit. I think more radiation. The radiation's coming down. Yeah, that's the army. I can just see one of them running in the distance. And now, what I was proposing to do, which I don't know if is going to work. No, that's risky. Hang on. Well out in the open. Occasionally I pull out a good shot, but not as often as I would like. What was that going in that direction? Oh, I'm on the timer. Oh, me and timed things don't get on. Let's make a hard save in case I haven't got as much time as I thought. Yeah, I'm glad that you're actually given a reasonable amount of time to get, because I hate being like on a timer when you've got all this lovely area to explore and instead they're trying to funnel you into a you know, going from A to B when there's so much to look at. Why I didn't use the sniper rifle, I don't know. I suppose you get so used to the enemies in games, in some games anyway, just not really having much of a chance to get you, and sometimes, all of a sudden, one of them does surprise you. There's one there as well. That's a rocket. Where did that one go? Was that you there? You look like a very long way away to me. I don't think that's the same one. just in case he was injured. Let me assist. Three-way action, Monolith, Army, and Little Me. Yeah, maybe I will try going over in this direction. Might just have a bit more cover, I don't know. Oh, I think I've already killed him. Unless he's in prone position. Where the hell? Yeah, he is dead. There he is. This one's definitely the most accurate. Yeah, I guess you can't kill everyone, you just have to try and, to an extent, just run for it. It's pretty exciting, but, I'm just, I guess I like to explore an area before going into somewhere else, but you can't always do things that you want to do at your own pace, I guess. How I took that guy down, I don't really know. Radiation's insane in this area. It just keeps going up. Need to get out of here. I'm beginning to wonder if I should just wait it out. But I don't know if they're going to respawn. Now I am starting to regret dropping all those candy bars. I've got no ammunition for it, just drop it. Might not have any ammunition in it, but you never know. What the hell? Don't know if anyone else saw that. It's like I can't really see anyone around me, but you know, not readily, but yeah, I feel I'm being picked off. Let me out. No, not pause. No, it's not going to happen, is it? It's just going to waste resources. I think I'm going to have to accept death. Here it comes. Okay, I'll try the same line as last time. It seemed to be effective for the most part. Yeah, I ran into a bloody anomaly. That was the crying shame of it. It's certainly got a good scope on it. So as I'm recording this, I don't know how it's going to run. I've done a completely fresh Windows install, which has taken me far too long to do it. Normally I do one or two a year, but the last one was nearly 3 years ago. But if this doesn't sort it out, then I don't know. That was so near death.
Понял тебя.
someone's around. I just can't make him out. Risky. On the roof. But I have no sniper. Oh, that's okay then. They're probably live. Take it and then can always access the ammunition when I need to. Out of interest. Well, I've only got one round, I might as well have some fun. I think that's the first time I've fired one in this mod. Well, I've still got more time than I thought I would have, actually. Where was the other one I shot? I shot one. Here he is. Now, artifacts just suddenly... That's one of the things I was hoping to be able to do while I was here. Now, where was it? I've lost it now. It's because the grass draw distance is low, and then when you go and look at something like there, it's where it was. There was no grass around it, and then as you run towards it, the grass, am I out of... No. And then the grass obscures it, so as you get closer, you can't find it. Maybe I was imagining things, I don't know. Could have sworn I saw... an artifact on the ground. I wonder. Ah, it doesn't let you get up there, unfortunately. There it is. Luckily, I saved beforehand, and then I can try and get it. It might be a crystal. Yeah, walked into that thing there. That was actually very avoidable, but still quite hard to see, to be fair. Right, there it is. Just keep running. Yep, the grass, you see, it starts to obscure it. You can't see it. There it is. That's a crystal, I think. And luckily, no radiation. Yeah, I really should have those on. I don't know why I haven't. What's that? Bleeding. They're radiation, but I do need some endurance. See how that goes. Well, I've got 7 minutes, so let's kill a bit more time. In fact, oh, that's way off, isn't it? Maybe not quite as bad as I first thought. But that was the last one. No, what, there's one more. Oh, I don't know. It's not very apparent to me where to aim. Way, way off. And if I do end up going right now, then that will be the end of the video. Very nice. Let's check out the difference. Oh, that one's in terrible condition. But after a few mistakes and getting caught out, I have made it. Need to be careful that there aren't any around here. In Anomaly, there tends to be. Have a quick look around, and then I haven't combed it as much as perhaps I would. It's a bit different when you play without commentary. You can think differently. This will mark the end of this video. So thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Narad Nea, and I will speak to you next time. Bye for now.